Look, it's a poke crate!
Yeah, we don't have a face cam on today's video, but today's video is indeed a poke crate, which is pretty damn sweet, right? 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 You can even see, it's upside down. This is June's poke crate. And, well, I think we're just gonna get right into this. So, if you are excited for this month's poke crate, and you want to see more poke crates in the future, make sure you smash that like button down below. Let me know that you want to see more, and we'll keep them on coming. That's for sure. So, let's open it up. Yo, what do we got here? What do we got here? What do we got here? Is this a drawstring bag? Is that what this is? It is! With the PokeCrate logo on it. Yo! This thing is... The plastic is really loud. Let me, let me take it out of the plastic so we can, like... That's sick as fuck! It smells kinda funky, but... What? What? That's pretty heavy duty, too. This is kind of ridiculous. I like that a lot. See? Drawstring bag. These things are cool as fuck. Okay? I like these a lot. I have one. It's a Borderlands 2 one. It's got Claptrap on it. It's like the coolest thing ever. I love these types of bags. I mean, it's a little small, IMO. But this could be something that I could just like carry around maybe at a con. I don't know. It's kind of small for that even. My Claptrap one is a little bit bigger than this, and that was the one that I carried around at Anime Milwaukee last year. Did I take it this year? I don't remember if I took it this year or not, but so that's pretty fucking cool though, that we got a PokeCrate branded drawstring bag. I'll put that aside. What else do we have inside here? We have a scissor. It's a scissor promo. This is a promo card. Let's get that down to the bottom of the top loader there. So let's see if I can get the focus. There we go. You can see the Black Star promo there. Leer and Metal Pincer. Leer, flip a coin if heads, the defending Pokemon can't attack Scizor during your opponent's next turn. Benching either Pokemon ends this effect. Huh. Metal Pincer, flip a coin until you get Tails. This attack does 30 damage plus 10 more each time you get... is that heads? Yes, heads. Which, for the fact that does 30 damage and then 10... more damage for each time that you land heads, you can knock out another Scizor just by getting four heads. That's kind of ridiculous. Because this is, you know, old Pokemon cards when 70 HP is what that says. 70 HP. That's kind of ridiculous. We'll put that over there. I see the lanyard. I want the lanyard. It's an Eeveelution lanyard. It looks like it's from 4th gen times because I don't see Sylveon. Wow, I spaced there for a moment. But that's pretty sick. Still, you know, I like Eeveelutions. The Eeveelutions are awesome. Trying to figure out what's going on here, though. Okay, let me get this. Okay, so, like, they're all the right color here. Umbreon's adjusted because the lanyard itself is black. But then, like, on this side, they're, like, high contrast or something. I'm not sure what's going on there. But it's still cool. I like it a lot. Put that over there. Knee-high... You're kidding me. I now own Pikachu knee-high socks. If you guys could see my face right now, I really wish I could have had the face cam, but I ran into technical difficulties and I really wanted to record this video. But Pikachu knee-high socks. Pokecrate, you're crazy. My hand is in the way, I'm sorry. Like... There's a Pikachu there. And then they're yellow stripes. Pokecrate, you're crazy. You are crazy. I see a Pokecrate sticker in here. There you go. Pokecrate decals. Yeah. Pokecrate decals. What is this? I found a Goldeen. Goldeen? What is that? That's from Jungle Set. See that? Jungle Set. Yeah. Has Horn Attack for 10 damage. You know, if you use that for 4 turns, you can take yourself out. See that? 40 HP. Ridiculous, right? And it looks like that was all for this month's Pokecrate. I mean, I'm not gonna say it was like lackluster, because where else on the internet am I gonna get knee-high socks? That's ages 14 plus. I don't know if you guys can make that out. Let me see if it'll focus. Yeah, look at that. Ages 14 plus. Good thing. Sock size 9 to 11. Fits shoe. No. You will focus. Fits shoe size 5 to 10. And I'm going to assume that that's female sizing. Which means it's even worse for me. I might just have to give these to my sister or something. I don't know. I don't even know. I'm like flabbergasted at this. You can just hang out in the box. As I put everything else back in the box. Our only TCG stuff this time was actually the Scizor and the Goldeen. That's all there is TCG-wise in this box today. Or this month. Besides that, we got a lanyard, we got socks. And we got this pretty sick-ass drawstring bag. This is probably the coolest thing in the box this month. Just because I like drawstring bags. It's like really well built, and it freaks me out that it's really well built for some reason. So I guess with that, we're going to go ahead and conclude this month's Pokecrate unboxing. If you guys did enjoy the video with, you know, out the fact, with the fact that there was face cam, make sure you leave a like down below. What am I supposed to do with these? They're not gonna fit me. That's the problem. They're not gonna fit. But they're cool, nonetheless. What am I gonna do with knee-high socks? I would wear them, but they won't fit. Until the next one, guys, my name is Flares, and I will see you in the next video.